Guys, it's Sam, and I'm going to be doing like this really cool experiment with all you need is a plastic bag and a pen. So let's get started.